Early signs of HIV in men, what symptoms should you look out for? Hello, this is Mark Medicals with the latest on HIV cure news, HIV treatment, and HIV testing. Do you know that there are symptoms of HIV that only affect men? If you are a lady, how would you suspect that your husband is HIV positive without going for HIV tests? And what symptoms or illnesses tell exactly if a person is HIV positive or not? Well, this video will help you to know, and also know about the following other question answers. 1. Symptoms of the early stages of HIV. 2. What is usually the first sign of HIV? 3. How long does it take to show symptoms of HIV? 4. What are HIV urine symptoms? 5. Most common HIV symptoms in men. 6. How to identify an HIV positive person. This video is comprehensive and covers lots of information. If you are not in the mood to watch it all, just jump to sections of your choice, though I recommend seeing the whole video. Alright, here we go. 1. Symptoms of the early stages of HIV. Now, guys, this has been a common question people ask on this channel. I want to tell you that the symptoms I am about to mention do not confirm you are HIV positive, because every one of us could suffer from diseases with the same symptoms and yet you are negative. Symptoms of early stages of HIV infection include the following: flu-like symptoms like fever, cough, sore throat, fatigue, muscle pains, night sweats, and enlarged lymph nodes. If you develop such symptoms 1 to 2 weeks after unprotected intercourse, please consider going for an HIV test. According to studies, there are early HIV symptoms experienced by more than 60% of people after exposure and infection. These symptoms are not caused by HIV directly but are a result of your body adjusting to the new virus. Also, these early HIV symptoms are due to a high number of HIV copies in your body that occurs in the early weeks or months of infection. 2. What is usually the first sign of HIV? Yes, early HIV symptoms include all the flu-like signs and symptoms. Which one of the symptoms show first? Is it the swollen lymph nodes or the body skin rash? Is it the muscle pains or headache? Well, among all the early signs and symptoms of HIV, a fever usually shows up first. What I need to remind you is that such early HIV symptoms occur in the first 1 to 2 weeks after HIV infection, or at least in the first 3 months of infection. 3. How long does it take to show symptoms of HIV? As already mentioned, you will experience the mentioned symptoms in the first 3 months, and preferably in the first 1 to 2 weeks since your last exposure and infection. In some people, early symptoms usually do not require any medication since they tend to disappear naturally as your body fights the new virus. 4. What are HIV urine symptoms? HIV infection is also a form of sexually transmitted disease. Because people living with HIV have weak immunity, they are more likely to get infections affecting their urinary system compared to their HIV-negative counterparts. Common HIV urine symptoms include a burning sensation during passing urine, lower abdominal pains, backache, on and off pus urethral discharges, etc. Those symptoms as a result of diseases that attacks your urine system once your immune system is slowly deteriorating. 5. Most common HIV symptoms in men. Yes, there are HIV-related illnesses that affect both men and women. For instance, early HIV symptoms affect all of us, be women or men. But are there HIV symptoms that are specific to men? Yes, of course, there are. But, just like I said before, these most common HIV symptoms occur in men who are also HIV negative, though they are common in men living with HIV. Common HIV symptoms in men include erectile dysfunction, depression, fatigue, infertility, breast tissue growth, and less hair growth on your body. If you want to know why these illnesses occur during HIV course, subscribe to get notified when I post new videos. Other common symptoms in men living with HIV include sores on your male genitalia, painful peeing, pain during intercourse, and so many others as I have been explaining on this channel. 6. How to identify an HIV positive person. Looking at someone physically and telling if he or she is HIV positive or negative is not easy. Most of your friends who look healthy could be silently living with the virus. Most of the HIV clients in my clinic look okay and healthy, and you can hardly tell they are living with the virus. The only way to tell if a person has HIV or not is only by taking an HIV test. Even though symptoms common in men living with HIV do not confirm a person is living with HIV unless the guy tested HIV positive. There are diseases or illnesses that raises high suspicion of HIV infection, like TB disease in a young and healthy adult, herpes zoster in young adults, Kaposi sarcoma, which is a sign of advanced HIV/AIDS, and others. But still, you will need an HIV positive test to conclude if the guy with that HIV defining illness is HIV positive or not. You can tell a person has HIV with high suspicion if there is the presence of advanced HIV/AIDS opportunistic infections like PCP, toxoplasmosis, CMV, Kaposi sarcoma, and others already explained in my previous videos.